Have you ever wondered how butterflies eat? They don't have teeth or mouths like other animals do. Instead, they can only sip through a straw-like mouth part called a proboscis. Typically, they sip on nectar from flowers, but they can also drink tree sap and juices from rotting fruits. When they're hungry, they extend their proboscis like a bendy straw. When they're done eating, they simply curl it back up. What do you wonder?